We should free Kashmiri boys because young men deserve a shot at an education and families should not be torn apart by an illegal occupation.